Such mutinous nations, you think that enemy can ever think of such misadventure like Kargil in India?
I am quite sure, even you are confident that the adversary will never attempt this again. In fact, this was a big misadventure undertaken by the Pakistan Army in 1999. They did not appreciate the will and the intent of the Indian political establishment and the Indian armed forces, that they will never allow them to succeed. And no matter what heights they capture, the Indian Army will always get back to them and recapture those heights. And this was evident during the Kargil war in 1999. So I would rather him not dare any such attempt in the future. Today we have got also better surveillance devices. But other than that, we are sitting on those heights where he thinks he can come. But the end state of Kargil has been that we have ensured that he also better remain alert sitting opposite us, because we are also capable of undertaking such missions. But we will only take such missions when we are reasonably sure of success. I am not saying that we always plan for 100% success. We do take risks, and that the commanders are expected to take some risks. But he better not attempt such a thing in the future. You know what has been happening on the line of control in other places. We have put him on the back foot, and we will continue putting him on the back foot. And my warning to Pakistan is, do not ever attempt such a misadventure any time in the future, anywhere, any time. Do not think of it.
Imran Khan, such mutinous nations, you think that enemy can ever think of such misadventure like Kargil in India?
I am quite sure, even you are confident that the adversary will never attempt this again. In fact, this was a big misadventure undertaken by the Pakistan Army in 1999. They did not appreciate the will and the intent of the Indian political establishment and the Indian armed forces, that they will never allow them to succeed. And no matter what heights they capture, the Indian Army will always get back to them and recapture those heights. And this was evident during the Kargil war in 1999. So I would rather him not dare any such attempt in the future. Today we have got also better surveillance devices. But other than that, we are sitting on those heights where he thinks he can come. But the end state of Kargil has been that we have ensured that he also better remain alert sitting opposite us, because we are also capable of undertaking such missions. But we will only take such missions when we are reasonably sure of success. I am not saying that we always plan for 100% success. We do take risks, and that the commanders are expected to take some risks. But he better not attempt such a thing in the future. You know what has been happening on the line of control in other places. We have put him on the back foot, and we will continue putting him on the back foot. And my warning to Pakistan is, do not ever attempt such a misadventure any time in the future, anywhere, any time. Do not think of it.
Imran Khan.